Indian supercyclone in October 99 began in the Bay of Bengal. Traveled northwest to the state of Orissa. Category 5, the cyclone was devastating, so we're lucky to survive. A 60-mile-old wind struck in Orissa State on the 29th Black Friday. The gusting winds that tore upon the coastline. A high storm surge more than 20 feet high flooded coast and inland for 9 miles, poisoning crops, farmland, and water supplies. Died and died, up to 50,000 died. Up to 50,000 died. Lie, lie, lie. Lie, 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 lie. The cyclone uprooted all trees that had grown along the coast, white tigers and all of Ridley turtles lost their habitats. Due to flood. Cyclone had been predicted, yet emergency supplies took 3 days to start arriving. And even then the efforts were quite useless, with 6 workers brought in to provide the aid. By then people died of hunger and diseases almost spread. Died and died, up to 50,000. Lie, 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 lie.